I graduated from the animation school in South Africa. Some of my teaching methods here are really amazing. They're always a work in progress. I'm always learning while dealing with the students, because each class is completely different. But what I like to do with my class is make sure that every class is fun and that my students arrive happy and leave happy. I focus a lot on having fun in the classroom and allowing kids to develop together while doing interactive activities. They get to build social skills doing that, and I like to incorporate a few games that encourage a lot of learning with the students. I like to be as animated as possible in the classroom, because the kids respond really well to that. You could be a very boring teacher and sit behind a desk, but I like to take on a more hands-on approach and get the kids really active. I try to get them running around the classroom, burn off some energy, and make sure that they're learning at the same time. And that's what I like to do in my classroom. I like having a positive energy and letting the kids know that they're always welcome to the learning in the classroom.